When happiness is the pursuit, God is not the priority. When you're going after happiness, it really doesn't matter how God feels. It really doesn't matter what God says. All that matters to you is that I need this, and if I don't get this, I'm not going to be happy. And if I'm not happy, ain't nobody going to be happy.